Okay, everybody, this is World of Wheels 2020. Excuse me.
I got like.
My favorite dude, Dubs, dude.
For any vendors who have not yet registered, you have 10 minutes to register the vehicle.
This one's got a turbo.
That's probably the nicest one here. Those fucking Dubs, yo.
Yeah, I love it. Crazy.
What were those Dubs worth?
What's that?
What were those dubs on that truck worth?
That big green truck? I'm not sure what they're worth.
Don't know the dubs, no?
They got to be a couple thousand.
Oh, those are my favorite rims.
Yeah, they're pretty sick.
It's the only car here that has dubs on it.
Oh.
It's the only one. So.
Cheers.
Haven't seen any other ones. Do you know the guy who has the car?
No.
No. Okay. I'll try to find him. Chevy Camaro.
Yeah, I'm not sure if you got the right bit on that. I made this one. No, I think it's a big one. I think it's a red.
You know, in my youth, I'm 60.
Any guys' attention, please. Comes at Beaverbrook School. We're looking for Evan, Austin, and Gazelle to show up to the other guys. Evan, Autumn, and Gazelle.
Probably like
Brandon or Jack.
Very nice.
Thank you.
That's a real rigger. 60-inch rims?
28.
28?
28 with 40-inch tires.
Yeah, 40-inch, yeah. Is this one yours too?
Yeah, this is all from my store.
What was that Specialized bike worth? Oh my god. 14,000? Oh. Where did you get it from? Yeah, I'm gonna go get that color because the iridescent label on it.
Yeah, it's a good bike. I like it.
Nice. Yep.
It was Firebird. It was a beautiful red and blue.
The Firebird? I don't make that one, but I'll show you what I can replace it with.
Yeah. I've got some of those. Oh, you've got samples of what you're doing. I thought you were going to give me another one on the side.
Okay, I got to try to finish this. Okay, this is only half of it. That's a Ford GT. Nice. That one. Okay, I'm gonna jump into my whip right now. This one's mine right here. This is my contester. It's really hard to sit in this one. Holy shit, it's really hard. Here's the interior in here of mine. This is a 1980, right in here. Door is heavy as hell. Got the steering wheel in here. All my doors open, and I had to make the shine all nice and velvety. With armor all. Okay guys, that's it for the 2020 World of Wheels. Thank you.